And we have a winner. The first overall pick in the 2015 NHL draft belongs to the Edmonton Oilers.
What you say? That you only meant well, well, 'cause you did.